The locomotive pulling this service is number 80136 and was built in Brighton in 1956, working on the London, Tilbury and Southend line, hauling commuters out of London. It was sold for scrap in 1965 and remained there until 1979, when it was bought by the Churnet Valley Railway and restored to steam. Following a number of rebuilds, it finds itself running on the Yorkshire Moors. Lovely to see it saved.